Casey!
As a district security committee meeting, that on Tuesday, which was yesterday, on the 11th, we had agreed to come and discuss with the students. But when we came here, we discovered that the vice chancellor had already arrived in the university. But when she saw us in my district security committee meeting, that was supposed to come and follow up the problems and try to get the solutions for the problems, she directly told us that there was no need of the district security committee meeting in her school.
The fridge, and then we had a microscope.
Everything is ready.
We had a centrifuge, and all the babies, and all the drugs. In fact, there we have nothing.
Majorly, the reason as why we strike was on the way our leadership handled us. We invited them here, we told them our issues, but at the end of it, all they just rubbish, whatever.
We are supposed to elect on the 23rd of March, last month, but it did not go in the way we wanted it, according to the program, because, one, they wanted us, as we say, Marapai campus, because you have a higher population, that one vote from other campuses represents 30 students in Marapai campus, which was not clear.